friends, I'm Disha Jain. I'll be talking about career as Chartered Financial Analyst. What does Chartered Financial Analyst do? Is a professional designation offered by CFA Institute to financial and investment professionals. Financial Analyst conducts quantitative analysis of information affecting investment programs of public and private institutions and work extensively in the fields of investment management, portfolio management and financial analysis of stocks, bonds and their derivative assets. Skills required to be a CFA: good business skills, upcoming trend in the market, management skills and knowledge in accounts. Career Map goes for Chartered Financial Analyst after completing 12th graduation and then CFA certification course by CFA Institute. Thank you.